puck is covered up finally by the veteran Miller, and now Colburn wants to have words with Spezza. And one punch, and that one is over.
A little bit of a pinballing off the pads of Ryan Miller in the crease. He was right along the goal line, and it probably was a good thing. He was trying to keep an eye on it. There was a lot of bodies. Look at the back action. Spezza, the cross check and the elbow on Colburn. Ryan Miller does his job, and Colburn says, okay, I've had enough of that. These two teams, of course, back in January of last year, had an unbelievable start to a game, and John Tortorella, of course, was coaching at that time the Vancouver Canucks, and this was right off the opening faceoff. Kevin Bieksa had come up and relieved the starting centerman at that time from the draw because he knew there was something going to happen, and it did. The fireworks were set off. This went from the rink into the locker rooms, and on Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada, all about teammates. There they are, supporting one another.
That was hockey. That was Hockey Day in Canada last year. 204 minutes in penalties, gals. 8 game misconducts.
Paul Byron was saying, if you